Stab quietly, you know.
This zone is about to get clobbered by a monster squall. We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck. Dennis, how are you the first one out?
Got in my own head, forgot what lurking meant, and then I panicked, and now I'm lurking.
Penny, you're out!
Sorry, I think I psyched myself out.
Survivor in danger!
I'm under attack!
Survivor in danger!
Monster's coming!
Survivor in danger!
Storm creeps!
Resist.
That means we have a winner!
Thank you!
Come claim your prize!
I was getting worried.
Then he's gone.
I know
he's in lurk debt. Give him time.
Survivor in danger! Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Thank you. I was getting worried. I know it's a lot to ask. I really can't leave without it. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit. Another one. Survivor in danger. Check your map for the location of the medkit. danger.
They've got me surrounded.
The darkness awaits you.
What?
Good save. Another saved life.
Yeah, wish I could.
Aw, you made me.
Thank you. Okay, Penny, what happened that we definitely aren't panicking about?
A breakthrough! I've been building something amazing, but I couldn't get it to work. I just needed a few more supplies. This spark plug was first on my list.
Oh, okay. We'll find your things.
Sealock, you are a responsible bot, capable of making decisions.
Yay!
Nothing we can't handle.
Serious?
Next on my list, the perfect pair of tongs.
Yep.
Good spring, a solid grip, and the perfect size to pick up and move a brain.
Or anything brain-sized. You know, like a guinea pig or a smallish melon.
Get ready.
2 minutes before I have to pull you out. Here it comes. 30 seconds left.
We'll be right back.
progress with the slashers.
I think they're really making progress with us.
I've never lurked a day in my life, and look at me now.
Where are you?
Exactly.
I think everyone's under a little stress. Tomorrow's the big canoe jamboree. We'll have fun, blow off some steam, and we'll show them some good clean times. What could go wrong? Everyone sit down and shut up! Except for the slashers, you did nothing wrong. Due to improper machete handling, the following campers are dry docked. Dennis, Penny, Seabot, Locke, Ken, Kyle, Quinn, Sarah. If you're on my team, you're dry docked and you know why. So instead of competing in a well-planned series of races, you're collecting equipment for Team Slasher, whose example you should all be following. Now get out there and find some paddles.
Hiya, Commander. I love helping the good guys.
Oh, I dig the prospector look. Fight on!
Monsters!